Yo, what is up, guys? We're back with another episode of Skaters Beginner to Pro Skate Series, episode 2.
Whatever, just roll the intro.
Now the intro's gonna roll because I said it.
Wait, right now?
Ruthless, my style is a juvenile, ran with a gang, slanged in the meanwhile, banking. I specialize in ganking, whites, Mexican brothers and others daily. It's all about coming up, making sure no punks are running up. Because I'm a gangster having fun. Strapped with the gap when I'm walking through Compton, terrible. I never listened to my mother, it went in one ear and out the other.
Time to warm up.
So, if you could give me advice for dropping in, what would you say? How do I do it?
You just gotta send it.
That's it?
Lean forward, bend your knees, and send it.
All right.
All right, well, let's see it, PJ.
Let's see it, PJ.
Whoa, PJ.
Dude, I'm so good.
You're so good. Wait a minute. If you're right here. All right, right now we're practicing moving ollies. Let's see what PJ can do.
Attempt number one. Oh, well, I was barely moving, but.
Hey, you were moving and you did an ollie. That's a win for me. Oh, fudge. I did a first try off camera. I swear on everything. Someday I'll be able to do that.
No, today.
Today?
I don't know about today. I'm kinda still iffy on my ollie.
You know what, I'm just gonna send it. Here, PJ, take the camera.
Today.
The camera.
Not someday,
whoops.
Today.
It's easy, and if I hurt myself, you know, that's what it is. What it is. Okay, here we go. Are you recording?
Yes, I'm recording.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, God. Let's go.
I'm gonna close my eyes though, so.
No, you're gonna watch this.
It's not gonna crash. Yeah, buddy.
He did it.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Would you rather be dead or a poser?
Would I rather?
That's the question.
I'd rather be dead.
Oh, okay. Then send it. I thought you'd rather live, but I mean, if you want to die, you can go for it.
You're not gonna die, you're just gonna get majorly hurt.
You're just gonna get a major concussion. You're not gonna be able to
actually,
walk.
Actually, you might die.
You're not gonna walk for 6 months.
Yo, hey, if I drop Big Bull on that.
On that?
You no, gotta this do this. Thing
Big Bull sucks. On that?
Yep.
This has no
grip. Ready?
Let's go.
Take four.
I guess that means I have to do it now, right?
So we made the bet that if he dropped in on the tick board and the big bowl, I have to drop in on this little thing. So, dang, let's go do it.
Front foot, literally just.
I'm gonna do it.
Ready? Let's go.
Oh gosh.
3, 2.
Your foot didn't even touch the board.
He said. Here we go.
Just stomp on it.
Yeah, stomp on the board, not the air, man.
Oh, not the air.
I'll do it right now.
3, 2,
over the bolts.
Oh my god.
Your foot didn't touch the board again. No, it didn't.
Logan, get up. Don't be a little wimp.
Do it again.
This is what skating is about.
I landed on my keys.
Be a thrasher. Get thrashed.
I gotta
All I'm
it.
Saying is there are other things you could learn before this. Like
I have to now.
You guys have a YouTube channel?
Yeah.
Josh, no one's gonna subscribe if you don't do this.
Oh, thanks.
I mean, he's
Wait,
not wrong.
Will you subscribe if I do it?
Yeah.
You'll subscribe right now if I do it. Yeah, he's getting some scribbers.
All right, he's gonna do it. He goes to the big bowl.
Okay, easy. If I get subscribers, I'll do it.
For the camera.
3, 2,
one, go.
Bruh.
Logan, stop being sorry and do it again.
Do it again, man. Keep going. Don't stop.
Yeah, that'd be a good
use
idea.
Your adrenaline. You know, guys, I'm focused on filming. I'm focused on filming.
It's not. So do
you
it.
Know what is a big deal? You know what is? You know what is a big deal? Chlamydia.
Yes.
That was probably the best filming I've done all day. You almost had that. How do you feel?
Terrible. All these little kids. He dropped it on the tick board on the giant bowl, and I can't even do this tiny little ramp.
Tick board on the big bowl?
I can, that's right.
Tick and bowl.
I will.
Tick and bowl.
Ball tick. Wait.
Tick and balls?
Tickle my balls.
Sometimes you just gotta send
it. If
you
drop in, you're not a poser.
If I drop in, I'm not a poser.
Hey, do a backflip.
No!
Poser.
Oh, well, he's a poser and you're a bully, so.
I'm a bull.
A bully.
I'm not a bully.
You're a ball tick.
I am a ball tick.
That's his new nickname, ball tick. No, it's ball tick.
I don't think I filmed that. Can you do it again?
Well, you won't even do it.
I will. I want you to go first, because, like, this is, I don't want to cut off your mojo. You feel?
I'll cut off your mojo.
Oh.
You gonna let him talk to you like that?
Yeah, what are you gonna do? You gonna drop in or something? Maybe if Carlos was here.
Carlos.
Shout out Carlos. Shout out to Carlos. Where's my phone?
Dude, you just said shout out to Carlos.
You said shout out.
So you said shout out.
You said shout out.
Shout out.
Shout out. Shout out.
Hey, Carlos, if you're watching this, just shout.
He's definitely
big,
watching
just
this.
Let a big shout
shart
out.
Come out.
Let a big shout out right now.
Shout it out, Carlos.
Dude, you literally have.
Well, I kind of got scared there, not gonna lie.
I didn't.
Dude,
you have
so
it.
So scary.
You literally have it.
Drink going to break. The drink break.
Going, going to the market? Market?
To the market for a drink break.
Well, this is great content.
This is just bussing. This is bussing.
All right, guys, so instead of just dropping in, like, that's scary. And I figured out the process. You have to go tiny. You have to drop in tiny. And then a little bigger. And then you have to find another bigger spot.
360, come up here. 360, come up. Oh, if you can do that.
And then eventually you'll be ready to do the biggest spot.
Lean forward, bend your knees, and send it.
How do you feel?
Terrible.
You almost had that. That was so. I don't think I felt that.
Dude, you have
so
it, bro.
Scary. You literally have it. No,
let's see
it,
bro. What do you think about that?
Sheesh! Sheesh!
What do you think about it?
Sheesh!
What do you think about it?
Hey!
Hey! What do you think about it?
All right, now drop it.
Oh, okay, dang. What do you think about that, Logan?
That was awesome.
What do you think about it? What do you think about that? What do you think about it?
Follow your dreams. You can do anything.
Alright, guys, this is what you've all been waiting for. Epic skate montage now.
Let's go, guys.
Whoa! All right, guys, we had a successful day.
It's a great day.
I got hurt, but I always get hurt. It's fine. I dropped in. I legitimately dropped in on a coping bar.
Oh. Guys, here's some advice. Let's get serious right now. If you're ever having a bad day and you're just sad, a little down in the dumps, just grab your board and just go ride. It will help, I promise.
Ride the pain away, brother.
Yeah.
That's what we've been doing all day today.
Just trade the emotional pain with physical pain by thrashing yourself on the vert ramp.
You'll completely forget about the emotional crap.
And then you will be worried for your life after you split your skull open. At least you're not heartbroken.
Yeah, you'll remember what's really important.
Your life.
Life. Living.
Guys, comment down below if you like my hair. Or don't. I don't care. I like my hair, so.
Someone gave him a compliment and he didn't know if they were joking or being serious.
So let me know.
Do you like PJ's hair?
It's a little sweaty right now, but, you know. What are you doing?
Overall thoughts of the day.
Pretty good day. I like skateboarding. Okay. Get that camera out of my face!
Oh my!